I used to live in the flat below Dwayne Johnson's. Sadly, I never really found out about what was going on in the outside world. It's like I was living under a rock.